If you've got money in a bank and you find out that the bank is experiencing great difficulties, you are going to want to get hold of your money so you don't lose it. And as the majority of people with money in that bank are going to want to do the same thing, you'll have to do it as quickly as possible, as will all the others. That is what is known as a bank run. People race to get money out of their accounts. And if it's an online bank, things happen even faster. But don't panic. These days, there are rules in place to stop all of that. As soon as a bank runs into serious trouble, it may undergo a procedure known as resolution. The objective is to prevent banks from failing, to protect savers' deposits to the hilt, and minimize state intervention as much as possible. Because the state's money is also our money.